Understand, today is March 2nd. Worst assassination attempts I faced on this very day. Literally, March 2nd and 3rd, 4th, 5th, this 1 week, at least 10 times they tried on different years, very aggressively. There were small attacks, but some of the very aggressive, very planned attack, locking me inside my room, ashram, tapovan, kutia, and putting the petrol bomb and burning. That kind of a sure shot methods they tried. By the grace of Paramashiva, protection of Mahabhairava, I am still alive. I am saved by the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Mahabhairava, Mahakala Bhairava. Still, I am continued to be protected by the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Mahakala Bhairava. You can see the photos and videos. It is not created even by us. It was done a live reality show by national news channels of India. They were pride about burning me live. They were not interested in legally dealing with me. First of all, I have not done anything wrong, anything illegal or immoral or antisocial. I have not done anything wrong in any level. They just want to eliminate me because I am working for the revival of power manifestation science and Hinduism. Spiritual enlightenment science stored in Hinduism. I never worked against any other religion. I never spoke against any religion. I just started working to revive Hinduism. That's all. I have faced so much aggression, terrorist attacks on me, assassination attempts, lawfare. Hate speech, every level. Today I am here by the grace of Paramashiva with the protection of Mahakala Bhairava to declare the victory of Parashakti. Victory of Paramashiva. Victory of Mahakala Bhairava. By the grace of Paramashiva, with the protection of Mahakala Bhairava, we won in this whole war imposed on us. I have not become violent because violence was forced on me. I have not decided to lose my goodness because of the bad people entering into my life. No. I said very clearly, I will continue to retain my goodness. I will only tell the whole world what all has been done to me and Sri Kailasa. Understand? This Kailasa, revival of enlightenment civilization, is not started 2 years before or 3 years before. It is hereditary, handed over to me by my gurus. I have started actively doing it. That is why I have been attacked. I have started actively doing it. I have started legally doing it. I have started doing it in a foolproof way. I have started telling the world the persecution Hindus are going through. I have started telling the world the non-violent tradition of Hindus. Because of non-violent tradition, how they are being tortured, killed, attacked, hate speech is done against them, and they also withdrew from life and got into inactivism, helplessness, did not reach out to the world to tell the right narrative, the truths, facts. Even now, Hindus are being portrayed all over the world as terrorists. Even after being attacked, they are attacked, but they are projected as terrorists. They are killed, but they are projected as aggressors. Because we did not tell the world, in the name of non-violence and tyaga, we became inactive. Ahimsa, non-violence should be practiced actively, should be told to the world with the right narrative. How, even after being abused, attacked, hate speech, destroyed, killed, assassination attempts, still we continue to maintain non-violence and ahimsa because we believe in it. We live it. We be and live and believe. We are being, living and believing. Non-violence and ahimsa. We just missed actively enriching the world, reaching out to the world. Sri Kailasa is formed for this purpose of telling the great ideals, non-violence, ahimsa, tyaga, all the great human values lived, practiced, lived, believed by Hindus actively to the whole world. Hindus need only one thing, actively enriching. You should have worked on all the mass communication infrastructures and reached out to the world through entertainment industry, through the mass communication methodologies, to mass media methods, and to the United Nations, and to every human rights organization, and to the whole world. How non-violent we are, and why we believe in ahimsa, non-violence, all these great principles. Actively enriching, organized way enriching should have been done, which Hindus missed. Sri Kailasa is created, revived for that purpose. Sri Kailasa is age old nation, age old enlightened civilization. I am only reviving it. I am not creating it, I am reviving it.